Did you know that you can keep track of local history changes directly in Visual Studio Code, not related to version control? This allows you to revert changes to any point when the file was saved, and it even allows you to restore deleted files that were never in the version control. You will find local file history in the sidebar in the timeline panel. I will open it here. Here you can see all relevant changes from the local file history on the file that is currently opened, main.css in my example. And of course, along the line, you will also see your git commits if you happen to have any. So for example, between those two git commits, I have two file saves that are not in the version control. If I open one of those, I will see exactly the diff for my file, and I can restore this version if I want to, even though this change is not in my Git repository. Another really cool feature of the local file history is that you can restore deleted files even though they are not in the version control. You can find this option in the sidebar under three dots right here, local history, find entry to restore, or you can access it via command palette, and then you're gonna search local history, find entry to restore. I'm gonna open that, and here I can see all files that I can restore, including the ones that are no longer in the project. Let me back up for a moment and open my file explorer. Right here, I'm gonna delete this file, deleted file. I'm gonna move it to trash. Now, if I try to open it via my command palette, deleted file, there are no matching results found because the file is deleted. But if I try to restore it, local history, find entry to restore, I can find it by entering its name, deleted file. If I hit enter, VS Code will offer me all revisions for this particular file. For example, I want to pick this one, file saved. I'm going to hit enter. If I want to restore this file, all I need to do is click this icon right here, restore contents. I'm going to have to confirm this. I will just hit restore here. And once I do, the file is restored and I can again see it in my file explorer. It's right here. So that is how easy it is to restore deleted files, even if you don't have them tracked in your version control. Also, this is how easy it is to restore any file to any point when the file was saved.